I recognize Martin Luther King Jr. and he's number one.
Number one is Martin Luther King Jr.
Martin Luther King Jr.
Yeah. Did you know?
Dr. King lived in Chicago in 1966 to lead the Chicago Freedom Movement, protesting against segregation.
I think I know number two, Kanye West.
Okay, do you know what about...
Wasn't he a singer?
I know Kanye West. He's a famous singer. And he's number two.
Did you know?
He is a rapper, singer, producer, and an entrepreneur. Raised in Chicago on the South Side.
He has 140 million records sold and 21 Grammy Awards.
Did you know?
Miss Wells started the first black kindergarten in Chicago. She was a journalist, an activist who led an anti-lynching crusade. She also lived in Bronzeville.
Number four, I'm pretty sure has her name. It starts with or ends with Marshall.
She was a pilot.
Did you know?
Miss Coleman was the first black woman licensed to fly a plane. She lived in Bronzeville and was buried here.
I know President Obama.
Number five. Barack Obama.
Did you know?
He was also a community organizer on the South Side of Chicago and has a house in Hyde Park.
Jesse Owens, he's the fastest runner in the United States, and he's black.
Did you know?
He won 4 gold medals and broke 2 world records in the Olympics in 1934 in track and field. After attending the Ohio State University, he moved to Chicago. He was buried in the same cemetery as Ida B. Wells.
Heard of a man named Martin Luther King Jr.?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Do
you know anything about him?
Yeah.
He helped the people that were brown.
Yes.
Martin Luther King Jr.
I know that he made the dream speech. He went to jail a lot of times from protesting against the racism.
He did protests like from state to state and all that, and yeah, he died from being sniped while smoking with his friends on the balcony.
In Alabama? No, not Alabama. Yeah.
We visited the place where he got sniped, and he he did a protest about how black people couldn't like sit on the bus or white like in the front because black people had to sit in the back. So and then he started a protest of him not the black people not going on the bus because of how they were treated on the bus.
One, Martin Luther King was a freedom fighter and was for peace for black Americans.
He did a lot of protests.
Okay, do you know what it was for?
For African American rights.
He was a person that had a dream, and he was a priester. And he had his dream of, I have my four little children, have a good life.
Barack Obama, the first male black president who, well, ever was in the White House.
He was the first black president.
Yeah.
He made the health insurance, I'm pretty sure. The health insurance policies.
Obamacare.
Yeah, Obamacare.
He made Obamacare. His dad was black while his mom was white, and his dad kind of died early and all that, and he always felt like he could never like fit in with everyone else because he was half black and half white, and he even did like a play about it once or something.
Barack Obama allowed people to visit in the White House.
That's from black history that's not on that list that you know about?
Frederick Douglass.
And tell me a little bit about him.
Frederick Douglass was born in 1818. He escaped from slavery to New York.
Mm-hmm. Malcolm X, and I like Malcolm X because my mom likes him, and she was inspired by him, and I'm inspired by him too.
Okay, anything about him that you like?
He said that if a white person hits you, you hit them back.